going, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be talking about some of my favorite new lip products. I'll be talking about my lip liners, my lip glosses, and my lipsticks. And so I'm just going to go ahead and get started. All right, so I'm going to start off with my lip liners, and I'm starting off with the one that I use the most. And this is my, well, these are my, look, this is ridiculous. These are so small. But I love these lip liners. These are from NYX, and I have two colors. One is in cocoa, and one is in hot cocoa. Alright, so this is cocoa. Well, this is cocoa, this is hot cocoa. Hot cocoa is the darkest one. I like to use either one. I mean, it really doesn't matter, but I think I like hot cocoa a little bit more than cocoa. I use that one the most. But yeah, y'all, I love these lip liners. I got these a while ago. They were $2.99 from the beauty supply store. I definitely need to go back and get a couple more. Every time I go in the beauty supply store, I always forget to look at the lip liners. When I look at the NYX products, I always forget to look at the lip liners. But I definitely need to go back and get more, because as you can see, these are really, really small. And I wore them down to a nub. So those are my two of my favorite lip liners to wear. All right, so my next one is Chestnut from MAC. This is like a holy grail. I love this lip liner. This is really, really nice. And I like the way this one, it just glides on really nice and smooth. Now, Chestnut is closer to hot cocoa. So I just swatched Chestnut right here at the top. So Chestnut is right here at the top. It's closer to hot cocoa. That's probably why I like hot cocoa a little bit more than cocoa. But yeah, if you're a little bit of a lighter skin tone, or if you, of course, lighter than me, you'll probably like cocoa better than the darker ones. The darker ones may be a little bit too dark for you, depending on what you like. So yeah, Chestnut from MAC is one of my favorites, one of my holy grails. I love it. And if you don't want to spend the money on the MAC lip liner, which I completely understand, definitely go and get the NYX one. These are just as good. They work just as well. Okay, so the next one I'm talking about is my crayon case lip liner, and this one is in the color Coffee. And I'm gonna swatch this right underneath cocoa. So this is Coffee right here on the bottom. And as you can see, this one is, it kind of reminds me of cocoa. Yeah, so it's quite similar to cocoa. It's just a little more slightly different, not that much of a difference. But I like that one too. It just depends on what mood I'm in, honestly, or whichever one I grab first. It really doesn't matter really typically which one I grab first. I just grab whatever one that I'm in the mood to wear. But mostly, like I said, I mostly wear my NYX lip liners, you can tell, because those are like this small. Okay, so my all-time favorite lip gloss is my Fenty Glow. This is like an everyday gloss, and it's really, really sheer. And I love the applicator because it's a pretty big applicator. Yeah, so when you put it on, it's really, really sheer. But it's a real pretty gloss. It has like little reflex of glitter in it, but it's not so glittery to the point where you put it on your lips, all you see is chunks of glitter. It's just a really, really pretty new gloss. I like this one a whole lot. And I actually have three of those. I got one in my purse. I got two here at my vanity because my husband bought me another one. But yeah, I love that lip gloss. Okay, so since I started on the lip glosses, I'm just going to go ahead and show you some of my favorite lip glosses. And I'm just going to show you three of these. These are from the crayon case. And I bought these. I actually just bought the two newest ones I just bought is Pecan Poppin' and Private Party. And I already had Clean Kisses, and Clean Kisses is so pretty. This Clean Kisses is actually my favorite one. And the one I'm wearing now, I just line my lips with, Chestnut. And then I put Private Party on top. And this one is more of like a pink color. But when I put it on with this lip liner, it's not as pink. It's not pink at all, actually. It's just a really nice, pretty new color. So this is a really pretty, these are really nice glosses. I want to say these were like $5, super, super cheap. So I'm going to go ahead and swatch Clean Kisses. So let's swatch it right here. See all that color? Super cute. So that's Clean Kisses. That's a lot of color for $5, y'all. Okay, so that's Clean Kisses, and that is a lot of color you get for $5. So that's why when I wear these, I like to put a lip line on first, and then I put the gloss on top. It's super pretty. And this one is Private Party. Ooh, it's kind of hard to do this on camera. Alright, so as you can see, this one has more of a pink hue to it. Super pretty. But depending on what lip liner you wear with it, it'll look a little bit different. As you can see, this is what I'm wearing now. And the last one is Pecan Popping. This is actually a really pretty one that I would wear on its own because it's not as bright. So this one, you don't necessarily need a liner with it, but of course, I probably wear a liner with it anyway. But yeah, that's Pecan Popping, Private Party, and Clean Kisses. Okay, so two more lip glosses that I'm gonna talk about is my Rimmel lip glosses. I got these from Walgreens. Y'all know I live in Walgreens, I'm always in there. Okay, so I got two. I got the color Bare Minimum and Blushing Belgraves. At first, I actually got Blushing Belgraves, and this one has a little bit of sparkle to it. This gloss is kind of sheer. It's way more sheer than the Crayon Case glosses. Especially like when you rub it in, it shears out really nice. But it's a really cute color, as you can see. This is Blushing Belgraves. And I actually like Bare Minimum a little bit more than Blushing Belgraves, because this one don't have the sparkles in it. I just don't really care for the sparkles in the other one, but I still wear it anyway because it's just a pretty color. But yeah, this is Bare Minimum. Yeah, so Blushing Belgraves and Bare Minimum, super cute. Bare Minimum is just a little bit more on the sheer side, but I really like both of them. I just like Bare Minimum a lot more than the other one. Okay, so as far as my liquid lipsticks, I only really have two at the moment that I'm really, really loving, and I'm still working on this Tarte's lip paint from Tarte, and this one is in Birthday Suit. I know this thing is empty, but I still like to use it anyway because I haven't been to Sephora, but this one is a Tarte lip paint, and it's in the color Birthday Suit. See, this thing is like super, super empty, but I love the texture of this lip paint. I love the texture of it. I like the color. I like this color. It's really nice and cute. I don't wear this alone. I always wear this with a lip liner because alone it always make me look like Asha Larry, and I ain't got time for that. But yeah, y'all, I really like this color. This is super cute. I'm definitely going, next time I go to Sephora, if I can remember, I have to get the full size. Hopefully they still have it anyway. All right, so the next one is from the Crayon Case, and this is the color Marie. And I'm just gonna put this next to the other. Okay, so this is the Birthday Suit from Tarte, and this is Marie. Both of these are really comfortable. The one, the Tarte one is way more comfortable than this one, but I still like both of them. Really love that color. Okay, so my last three lipsticks that I'm gonna talk about, these are from MAC, and these are lipsticks that I typically wear. If I don't feel like wearing like a lip liner, I wear these lipsticks by itself. So this is Fresh Brew. I really like these colors. This one is really sheer, and it looks kind of like a little glossy lipstick, so it's really cute. This one is Touch. There it is. As you can see, this one has more of a brown tint to it. Once again, it's like a luster finish. Love this lipstick. This is probably like one of my favorites. And this last one is Hug Me. I love Hug Me. This one is so cute. So as you can see, this one looks more of like a pink tint. Yeah, so I would wear these depending on what kind of eye look I'm wearing, whatever kind of lip color I want to pair with my eye look. They're all nudes, but they all have like different kind of, you know, feels to them. But I like them. I like those lipsticks. Those are my favorite nude lip products. These are pretty much, I interchange all these products. Sometimes I pair different things with different products, and I just kind of switch it up. But I pretty much, if I'm wearing a new lip, I'm wearing something in this little collection right here. All right, so thank y'all so much for watching this video. Be sure to give it a thumbs up, and if you enjoyed, be sure to let me know down below in the comments what you think. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see y'all on my next one. Bye.